about to enter the world's only indoor ice cave. Before doing so, for the second time, to take a quick panoramic of Reykjavik. Steeple there is from the church, which is a very famous landmark in Reykjavik for its architecture. The city of Reykjavik is the world's northernmost capital. Country itself is rather cold. The highs get to maybe 13 degrees Celsius in summer. Other than that, we're talking about pretty rock bottom temperatures. Of course, I'm running into a tomb. It's impeding my view. Sandstone with marine fossils displays itself proudly at the roof.
Shall we? Oh, now you're out?
Yeah. Yeah, shall we? lapping. Yes. I want to go in one more day. Well, this is partly why I came here. Yes? We're gonna go again? Let's go. I'm going to enter the world's only indoor ice cave.
If you want,
yeah,
and she can see the harp up. Are you still widening?
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out if I want to do down to the cave already. Or?
Yes.
Okay. Hi. Okay. Thank you. Bushwhack, go first. Okay. Here's some of the display at